They're running the zone.
Oh, right? Oh,
so I flash neutral line. So you fly, face up, you look for Canmore seeing at the rim, you don't have that. Drag and attack, you don't have that, kick the opposite way. Those are your three options, right? Catch the ball, shoot, drive, high low to Canmore, pass the opposite way. And then for guards, if the ball is on that side, you gotta also flash middle, just cast that cell on the opposite side.
Let's go!
guy in the corner. He hits that shot, he hits that shot.
Yeah. 5 second prep.
Got it, Lily.
Anyone come from the
guys for 2 minutes?
Face guard! What? What? What?
check is, say I'm guarding Kanwar. I'm like this. We can't have a middle catch. The double team's coming from the inbound guy. We can't let him catch middle. So make sure he catches sideline. So Kanwar catches the ball. You gotta flip your hips and cut the sideline off. He's a double team man. He's coming through there. So that time when Kanwar got the foul, he gave the sideline away. So we gotta cut the sideline off. The double team man comes and we funnel him back into the double team. Understand? Now the double team is your safety pass, right? Kanwar is left the inbounder. That's going to be the logical pass. So everybody has to bump up the chain. And you leave the farthest pass open. Do we understand? Awesome. No, no.
You guys are winning, right?
Hey, Sean, Devin Harris.
By a lot or not? Oh, okay.
So let's do it. Let's do a set. Triple handoff. Triple right to triple handoff to the guard. There's another guy who triples all the way over there. Triple handoff. And then I'm going to go back to the guard.
Let's try.